Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to the Lara Oracle Tarot. Subject of this video, events of next week. We will consider all areas of your life. What will be general atmosphere of this situation in this period next week? What will happen with your family, in your private life, in your job, in society? What will be surprised? Also, in the end of video, you will get advice. It will be just one variant, and everybody will recognize yourself. So what will be general atmosphere of this week? And we can see some woman, and some woman work very, very hard, and this woman will be very, very diligent. Also, cards say about like new way. It can be like what? It can be like new job, because exactly cards say about new way. Because financial situation in this nowadays for you, not you don't have stability. You broken about money, and you will work very, very hard and very, very diligent. But at the same time, you have some experience, you have some skills, and you have some achievement in your past. But you don't care. For some reason, cards say you will be really desperate about money and something nice. But also cards say it can be some not unexpected, not like unexpected surprise for you. It can be, look, we can see the card tower. Tower, it's destroyed. Something will be broken. Something will finish. Unexpected for you. So not very nice surprise waiting for you. Especially it can be about job, about your income, about your salary. For example, I don't know. We will open next position because every like card and possible for area life. So I will say a little bit later. What exactly, but from start card say not very nice event, some destroyal, something broken, not nice surprise waiting for you, especially if you busy with your own business, some project, something new. You started something new, you've been very excited, you will be very, very like diligent work, very hard worker, and unexpected it will be broken or stopped or frozen project, etc. Let's ask about family. Mm-hmm. You know why? Because cards say something not very nice happened with your family, especially if you like in partnership. Look, we can see the card widow and card dispar. So for example, you work, you had stability in your life, you have worked very, very hard, and suddenly you will know about some accident or something happened with one of member of your family. I'm so sorry to say, not nice information, not very good information. Yes, like not very positive, but such is life. It not always like we would like, not everything depends on our desire. So my dear, because of some problem with your family, something like some losing can be like some problem. your plan suddenly can change, and your life suddenly can change. Let's ask about your private life. What cards say about your private life? Ah, now I understand. So my dear, something happened, your relationship will be broken. Look, we can see it can be some conflict, it can be some drama, some conflict, some argument, even some fighting. It will happen because of your partner. Your partner will persist about some, let's speak, we'll find some agreement, etc., etc. So cards say you will leave your relationship in your past. This relationship will stay just in your head, because this relationship poisoned your life and you can't move ahead. So you know, of course it's logical, you won't be, I'm not surprised you won't be interested about your job, about your because you will feel completely exhausted. because of this, you know, because of this drama, because of this problem with relationship with your person. So this person for you, like vampire, take your energy, take all your attention, etc., etc. So some problems, some broken relationship have a bad effect for your job, for your working environment. Let's ask about, okay, what will happen in with your job? Yes, coldness. Nice lady. Lady who can like, lady who has very big, very good experience, very good skill, very educated, very noble person. Also a very, has very good financial stability. But at the same time, God say will be frozen, will be coldness, will be frozen, and so some disgust. So you won't be interested in this job because you understand, like you should solve some situation in your private life. Some drama, some conflict, fighting, maybe divorce, parting of ways, separate, farewell, etc., junction, like all as you like. Yes, when we have like some drama in some area of life, so we can't think about something else. That's why very, very important, nice atmosphere, relaxing, nice atmosphere at home in your relationship, because it has very bad effect for our life in society, for our business, for our work, for our realization, you know. Okay, what waiting for you in society? Yes, my dear card, repeat the same information. Because of some problem in your private life, by the way, this relationship you had, you have, it's like very, very new relationship. Perhaps you hope like this relationship will bring to your life some excitement, a luck, a good luck, etc., etc., and a nice partnership, nice relationship, nice financial partnership, business partnership, etc., etc. Perhaps like in common like business together. Yes, but it's some like I said, something can happen, something like destroyal, something like accident can be something broken. It can be very big depression, it can be very, very big drama for you, my dear. But at the same time, your friend will support you, you will have a lot of meeting with and conversation and meeting with your friend. Friend will support you in your in this hard time of your life. What will be surprise for you? What will surprise you in this period? You know, God say, perhaps you have some problem with your mom, with your family, and suddenly, like, for example, you haven't communicated with your family, with your mom, you left your family, yes, suddenly your family will support you and will help you and will give you advice, support, and protection. So God say, suddenly communication, connection with your mom, with your family. And you dream about this, by the way. Many times I hear in my life, especially from my customers, they say it like they cut connection with family because they decided to be independent, completely independent, and they cut connection with mom, with family. So unexpected, at some like silence, yes. But in this period, you can refresh, restart your communication with your family, because it will be very hard time in your life. Let's what the card will advise you in this period, because really the spiritual journey. Card say, be eccentric and use your own judgment. Don't listen to anyone, just use your own judgment. Sometimes people will give you advice, do this, But don't just trust your spiritual journey, your experience. Listen your just your inner voice. Also, don't let people think like you innocent person and they can manage you and make a manipulation against you. Also, cards say perhaps you will know this some enigma, some secret from your partner, and you will open your eyes. And you will understand your opinion about this person. You've been wrong, completely wrong. So don't let anyone to cheat in you, and always use your own judgment, whatever happened in your life. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye.